sort of held the door open for a lot of people who weren't getting through the door. They're deserving of much more attention.
I called you?
Yeah, very good.
I said, I never done this in my life, but could you let me know the next time you're there in LA? I'll take the band to dinner. And when it came time to have a theme song for somebody to know, I went right to them and they said yes. So I thank you. I just remembered it.
Wow.
Next up, bucatini with clams, chili butter, and a targa bread crust. And a side of pasta with matsutake mushrooms and duck, showered with cheese.
No. That looks like a beautiful
slow half hour.
And that looks like an amenability right there. It's like peachy.
One of the interesting things about training is we're both becoming immersed in all the civil rights movement, because I was completely unaware of Nashville's crucial role.
Hello, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
Somebody feed Nashville. What was actually Kim's doing in Santa Barbara?